Hey guys, Ruth Lucario here. Welcome to Driver San Francisco.
Overpass on 13.
Good a spot as any.
You realize one.
I think that's copyrighted.
She's locked away. You'll need something new to obsess about, right? Baseball, stamp collecting.
Jones, can it?
I mean, when was the last time you went to a movie? Or took a girl to a movie?
Seriously, Jones, I appreciate what you're trying to do. But not now. All right?
Okay, partner, do your lonesome gun routine. But once that cell door slams behind Jericho, we are gonna live a little.
You got it.
But I wouldn't bring a date back until you've done something with your place. Seriously, it's like a war zone in there, John.
Oh, man, give me a break.
Cutscenes are not important. I'm skipping them.
I don't believe this. 40 out of 30 heading east on Fremont in pursuit of Jericho, requesting backup now. Should've listened.
Damn, I was an asshole.
We can argue about who is the bigger asshole after we catch that bastard.
Tanner.
Yeah, that was the plan. Hey, you went down that alley. I see it.
Patrol, this is 40 out of 30. We need backup now.
Hold on. Ah! Damn! Son of a bitch!
Take it easy, man. You don't look so good.
I said I'm fine. We've got to move. Now.
Tanner, we lost him, man. Where'd you take him?
I know where he went.
All units in the vicinity of Fillmore, we need urgent ambulance escort. Critical RTA. Please respond.
Hey, we're...
Ignore it. Seriously, man, are you okay?
Fine.
Damn traffic! Come on already! Drive faster, Ray!
I'm going as fast as I can, Ricky.
Jones?
Man, you look like crap.
Damn it, John!
not get off the sidewalk.
Happening to me?
You're an overworked ambulance driver, and it's called stress. Any more dumb questions?
Yeah. How the hell did I get here?
Just do what you've done for the past 8 years, and we can discuss the birds and the bees later. St. Giles is our best bet.
Which way?
You cannot be serious.
Yeah, I mean, no. St. Giles, yeah, you got it.
Always the damn comedian. Now drive!
Look, pal, driving, I can do.
Whoa! Watch out, Ray! Keep it up. It's just a couple more blocks.
If you say so.
You ain't ever driven like this before.
This can't be real.
Hey, listen to me, Ray. I know we've been pulling some crazy hours lately, but you gotta focus until we save this guy, okay? Steady! That guy's in pretty bad shape back there.
Oh, God, what's happening?
Out of those, I'd say the Chop Shop, about 3 blocks from here. You remember the one, right? If Jericho's gonna show up anywhere, it's probably...
Jones?
What?
It's me. Back.
What? Back from where?
Forget it. I'm fine, really.
Wait, you sure? That was a big hit we took back there. Maybe we should get you checked out.
Nah. What were you saying just now? About the Chop Shop? You're right. That's the best lead we've got.
Hell, it's the only lead we got. Okay, that's the Chop Shop up ahead. We can pull in across the street.
Well, I'm not dead.
And I'm not... me.
Now, do it again? Oh, God. This can't be real. Okay. Steady breaths. Stay calm. No biggie. Okay. Just pick another car. I'm okay. Maybe try something with a passenger. Talk to somebody. Okay, I'm beginning to get the hang of this. Never flagged down a taxi like this before. Man, this is just too weird. Boom! Yes.
Keep it down, buddy. Just drive the cab.
Right. Hi, I'm the driver.
Quit yapping and get me across town.
To her, I'm just the same guy I always was. I mean, that he always was. Were. Whatever. Oh, man. Now that's more my style.
This is a car.
Oh, yeah. This is the real deal. Way too much grunt for a greenhorn. I could get us into some serious trouble.
Yes, sir. You certainly could.
I'm just gonna floor it, okay?
Go right ahead. Can I take it from your exuberant driving you'll be putting down a deposit?
Still thinking about it.
That'll polish right out. Please be careful. Well, I'm not sold yet. How does she corner?
Like she's on rails, sir.
On rails, huh? I know just the place.
Ooh, that may leave a dent.
Oh, dear God!
I don't think our insurers cover this kind of behavior.
Would you shut up?
Okay, sir, let's head back to the office to discuss payment plans.
Fine, fine. Let's get you back.
Thank you. Thank you.
We can still have some fun on the way, right?
Let's stop right there, shall we?
Sir, this car carries significant dollar value.
I think I'm having a heart attack.
Reckon it floats?
Sir, I have a dozen employees and two ex-wives. The support payments alone...
You are such a buzzkill. Oh, man, this is awesome. Weird, but awesome. Hold on. Where the hell's my car? Where the hell's my body? I've got to try and find Jones. Oh, come on. What's the deal here? What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Can't call for backup.
Guess we're on our own. Just pray someone's
watching
over us.
Hold on. Those voices. They're coming from that patrol car. Okay, why not? You want me to help people? I'll help people. I've got to find that patrol car. Help them out however I can.
I'm trying. Any luck with the radio?
Nah, the mic's busted. We can't call for backup.
I guess we're on our own.
Hold tight, partner. I'm pulling out all the stops.
Let's reel him in.
Land him, gut him, and fry him to sucker.
Didn't see that coming. Oh, help! Again!
Help, sorry.
Don't apologize. Get after him!
pull any punches. Have you been taking vitamin supplements? To catch a felon.
Hot Pursuit 101.
Look, John, you're angry. I get that. I am too. But the Stony Silence routine is wearing real thin. We need to get back on top of this. Track Jericho down before he has time to bug out.
Jones! Hey, Jones! You won't believe it.
So you're talking again, huh? You shut up for so long, I figured you got brain damage. Or were you just trying to add something up without using your fingers?
Okay, jeez.
What the hell's gotten into you?
Sorry, just dropped out there for a moment.
Quit zoning out on me, man. Get us back to the precinct.
Okay. Jericho's loose. We don't know where. What else?
Well, we know his escape wasn't a solo job.
Right. We're looking for a shooter capable of hitting a moving target from a chopper with an RPG.
Ex-military?
Probably.
Pilot says it's a chick. Dark hair, sense of style. Man, that has to narrow it down.
She's a professional. 5 will get you 10, she's vanished.
And we need to move real quick to catch Jericho.
So we do it old school. Start turning over some garbage and see where the roaches lead us.
Okay, let's talk Nate. What about Jimmy Herrera?
San Quentin. Wardell Williams?
Cut a break. Out on parole.
Not much, but it's a start. Okay, Jericho case board. Start from scratch. What do we know? Jericho's escape was well planned and he had help. Probably ex-military. He's still out there. Someone knows where he is. Maybe if I could hop a building. Or a whole block.
Whoa!
Cut that way too close. Come on, John, keep it together. What else is going on?
I win.
With this new thing I can do, I've got the keys to the city. Thank you.
Nice driving, Craig. 5 months worth of lessons, you're finally getting the hang of this now.
Really?
No! We tried the carrot, we diced and sauteed it, and fed it to the dog. Now it's time for the stick. You're gonna learn to drive if it kills you.
But I...
You know what, pal? You're really pissing me off.
That's nice, Craig. We'll find you a clean pair of pants back at the office.
Oh, that does it. We'll see who needs new pants.
I'm billing your parents for this, Craig. This isn't funny, Craig. Let's just slow down and... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Great stuff. Good lesson. Now, pull over on the right here, please, Craig.
There's still time on the clock. I want my money's worth. How about a discount on those lessons?
Oh, I see. This is extortion. Never. I have my dignity.
You do?
Please, I'm too young. Inside, I'm still young. 10%. I'll give you 10% off your many, many future lessons.
Not even close. There you go. That was easy, wasn't it? Clean pants. That's what you need.
What about the old lady with a flat tire? Gold.
Jack!
We got no filming permit for this street, Marie. Let's get to the agreed location.
Yeah, yeah. Ready to put the car in carnage?
Do you know something I don't?
Just keep your camera rolling, Jeff.
It's Jack. And this better be good. Go. Speeding cars are where it's at, so keep your eyes peeled.
Not quite Bonneville Flats, but good enough for cable.
We got our speed, freak! Come on, give me some tire smoke!
Tire smoke. Love it.
Drifting's cool, but I want to see cars colliding head on.
Another day, another airbag. What do you think?
I love it, but I want more.
If you say so.
You want an Emmy? Got a bag of some big junk.
I know just the place. All right, who wants to jump their way into the big time?
Hear the radio? We got a call. Let's roll on it.
Sorry. Must have dropped out. I'm gonna give Jeff some TV gold. All I gotta do is play Pied Piper with some cops and make them jump through some hoops.
Just buckle up and sit back for the ride.
What's going on? Are you all right?
Come on, fellas. Who wants their 5 minutes of fame?
You're making this worse. Just stop.
Here we go, everyone. Hold on tight.
And I've make us all blind. Just stop this! Please!
That's a wrap! And I smell awards. Best early evening low budget People Are Stupid show.
We deserve it, Jeff.
We do. And my name is Jack.
We can't lead the cops to this meet.
Why not? Jericho's guys will take care of them.
Then they'll take care of us too, you dumbass. And if we don't make the meet, Jimmy's gonna kill us. We gotta shake him ourselves. Move this car, Darius. If the cops grab us, I'm looking at 5 years.
And that'd be a real tragedy for the rest of San Francisco.
Man, I feel alive today.
Don't you feel alive? Everything feels so positive.
Darius, are you on something? Because you're talking like you swallowed more than a taco. Good, Darius. We're losing them. You got game? All right. Cops are gone. Now get us where we're going. And quick. We're gonna miss the meet, man. You gotta drive or we're dead.
Oh, would you shut up?
Busting up the car ain't helping. I say drive to the meeting. You hear trash the car. Tell me how that happened.
Kid Ordell is trying to work his way up Jericho's organization? I can't let this opportunity slip by. I'm gonna have to help him any way I can. Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. Small fry. But they're working for Jericho's crew. Worth keeping my eye on.
Just pick a card, John. Let it all go. Oh, wham, bam, thank you, man. No harm in a little more practice. So, I'm not a one-trick pony.
Being realistic, you've never raced before.
Ayamu, please. I'm nervous enough already. Either we win the cash for your tuition, or we're on an airplane to Nagoya, and...
And it's the family business. And jail before we're 40.
You're going to college, Ayamu. We're not going to end up like Dad and Uncle Joji.
Here goes nothing.
Ayamu? I'm feeling pretty confident.
You really think we can do it?
I think they're gonna build us a statue. Buckle up.
Ow!
Yes!
Ow!
Oops!
Oh dear!
You're happy with this?
I'm biding my time.
Keep on doing that.
Got any more brilliant advice?
Ow! Ow doesn't make it unhappen.
Tell me there's still time.
We're not halfway yet. Oh, man, not good.
Please concentrate on the race.
We're still in the mix. Don't get nervous.
Ow, 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 ow! We still got time?
Hey, I'm hustling these guys. Don't sweat it.
Getting nervous.
Breathe.
Would that help?
No, but it might keep you from talking.
Woo! I can't believe we came in second!
Yeah, not first, but not bad. Pick a ride, any ride.
Whoa! Hell!
So, I can affect a car in different ways. How about more speed? Let's give that another go.
Whoa! Yeah!
Who needs nitrous? Let's grab a cup of coffee. There's something I need to talk to you about. You know what? You want proof? Let me do something crazy with that guy and you'll get your proof. Now, where'd that jackass go?
Bro, just tell her you were with me, you drank too much, and you crashed at my place. She'll never find out.
Never find out what?
Yeah, that's right, my boy.
This is gonna be fun.
Check that out, Jones.
Who?
Jones. It's my new name for you. Oh, crap, man. That guy's a complete maniac.
I'm the complete maniac.
Don't play me, man. You got a tip-off, right? What's he pumping?
PCP?
Unbelievable. Okay, what if he pisses off the cops?
He's already pissing me off.
I mean other cops. Watch. Watch this, Jones.
I'm telling you, you just jumped a freaking car over a truck.
I did? Oh, we better find a cop and turn ourselves in.
What? No, you didn't.
It was the responsible thing to do.
You're bringing the whole precinct down on top of us.
You're right. What was I thinking? Hold tight. I'm gonna do anything I can to put things right.
Yes. Yes! We're losing them! Are you up?
We made it.
Yeah, and I bet they won't be able to trace us, like with the plate, the make, the color, all that stuff.
God damn it!
Yeah, good luck with that. You see that? I did that. Me, not him. Me.
What? John, my mama could have told you that was gonna track some people. Give it up, man.
Right. $50 says he's hooked to a tow truck before they catch him.
Whatever, man. It's your money.
Madness! What's got into you?
Trust me, you wouldn't believe me if I told you. Cool if I try that again?
No!
No, you don't mind, or... Wait a couple minutes, then punch me in the face as hard as you can.
Whoa! There's no part of me that wants to believe what I just saw.
Yeah, but you saw it. I'm not losing my mind. It's real.
Yeah. Previously on Driver San Francisco.
This is dispatch. We have a 2-0. This is Sarah Allen.
I hear you, Sarah. You at City Hall?
I was by the plaza when they grabbed me.
Public place. They got balls.
Hang in there, Sarah. We're on our way.
Shape up, Tanner. We got a damsel in distress.
Yeah?
Try and keep it one beat, just as once.
Okay, Sarah, where are you now?
I heard a bunch of police sirens. I don't...
Nothing. There's nothing to be called in. Maybe ambulance sirens. City hospital's
booked.
Okay? Good call.
Yeah.
Sarah!
God damn it. Ow, what now?
Gotta put myself in her place.
What are you...
Jones, I'm trying to focus.
Yeah, we need to focus on the lady in the damn trunk.
I am! a bitch. I'm in. I've got to pop the trunk.
By the Embarcadero. Go.
What?
I was there, in the trunk. I busted it open.
Give me a heads up when you're doing that. I want to know if you're Tanner or some zombie autopilot.
Sorry.
Freaking zombie.
What, you want me to take the wheel?
Only if you're gonna sh...
Well, come on then, Captain Fantastic. Where is she?
Downtown. She's definitely downtown.
Right. It's gonna take me a while to get used to all the crazy psychic stuff.
Are you trying to trash this ride?
Sure. I'm running an insurance scam on the side.
Hey, this is the real deal, Tanner. We got kidnappers to catch.
Come on, Sarah.
Right here, damn it.
Somewhere off this road. I saw tables like a cafe.
You know, I think I'm in more danger than she is. God damn! That guy looks suspicious to you.
The one driving away at high speed? Yes, he does.
Well, we ain't gonna get the girl out in one piece. Well done.
Why, thank you. Ma'am?
An industrial chemist. Why is that ringing alarm bells? But we've got a partial description on the kidnapper and her vehicle. Could lead to something.
How's my partner, Doc?
He's stable. We're hoping to take him off the ventilator tomorrow.
Moving up in the world. Well, I've got to practice this. Get faster at it. Okay, here goes. Oh, now this is something.
We'll be right back.
Not right now, I'm busy.
There, me hearty.
Pardon me?
Ha! You didn't talk like a pirate. That's another dollar you owes me. You steer a boat like a damnable woman, Jimbo.
I apologize, Captain.
Have we stopped talking like pirates?
No, me hearty! That's another dub! Oh, me hearty, har, har!
Too close, man. Too close.
lucky, lucky, lucky.
I think I'm gonna end this video here.